Guest of honor, YB Lee Hak Tek, Councillor Lee Kian Guan, special guest, District Governor Hu Kun Hua, our PCC for all the way from Sarawak, from Kuching, Alice Suryati, PCC Jeffrey Kwang, PDG Philip Ui, our sponsor, Intellect Worldwide, Sendirian Berhad, our venue sponsor, Frankie Moore, cabinet officers, Lions dignitaries, all club presidents, fellow Lions, Lioness, Leo, member of the press, ladies and gentlemen. First and foremost, I would like to thank our co-OC, Meijing Program Coordinator, Lion Victor Leong, and President of the COMTA, Henry Oh, members of the committee. They are very hardworking to make this launching of the Less Sugar campaign a very meaningful and successful one. But I would like to thank also our sponsor, Intellect Worldwide, Sendirian Berhad, the venue of this sponsor, Frankie Moore, all the participating clubs. We have 20 participating clubs from the Lions all over Malaysia, District 308B2. We have a participating club all the way from Cameron Highland, Bido Orange, and Alostar. And a special thank also to our PCC, Alice Suryati, all the way from Kuching, and also for his kind donation to our function today. Today is the launching of this Less Sugar campaign. And people ask me, why less sugar? Well, we know sugar is the culprit of the disease known as diabetes. And this disease, diabetes, there's no cure. Once you have diabetes, you have to be on medication all your life. So this diabetes is a major problem worldwide. And we know our Lions International is very concerned about this diabetes problem. And in 1984, Lions International has set up this diabetic awareness, and it has been a long-term program. And worldwide, we have 200 million people having diabetes. Okay, as you can look at our picture, you see ants and a pool of urine to show that the diabetes, people pass out urine that attracts ants. Okay, and in Malaysia, we have nearly 1.2 million people having diabetes. And it's almost 95% of our population in Penang. So can imagine, almost everyone in Penang is having diabetes. Okay, so today, the launching of this is to try to educate people, to help people, the public, to be aware of this disease, diabetes, and try to cut down the culprit by taking less sugar. So we are giving away the sugar container to the coffee shops, restaurant, so that you can remind people about taking less sugar. This container is very special. You can't find in supermarket. You can't buy with your money. It's only from our district. We are giving out 3,000 container today for this project. And this container is very durable. It's non-breakable. If you draw it, it will not break. This is made of very good quality plastic. And this container has two covers. Okay? The purpose of these two covers is we want the coffee shop people to put this out in their shop so that it doesn't look so nice, so people won't take it away. Because initially, the member might ask, if we make a very beautiful container, people might just take away and walk away with it. So we come up with the idea, why not we put another not so beautiful cover so that we place it in the coffee shop so it's not so beautiful, people will not take walk away with this. And then the other cover is at night when they finish closing the shop, they can cover it so that the ants will not get into it, okay? And this container includes a small spoon. So the purpose of this small spoon is try to remind people, do not take too much sugar, so that if you're going to take 20 times, I think you will not like it. So maybe you just put one or two small spoons instead of taking a big spoon, okay? The other thing is we have a beautiful logo, taking less sugar for healthy life. This will remind us, okay, take less sugar if you want to be healthy. The other thing is you can see the ants, so it also reminds us that make sure our urine doesn't contain sugar. So today, and also thank every one of you for coming here this afternoon to witness the launching of this Less Sugar campaign. Thank you.
各位师兄，各位师姐，大家好， ladies and gentlemen. This is the show that our Lionism, we have a teamwork. Please give you a big hand for this. Good done. Well done the job. This is about the philosophy of life. Thing you eat, you must be digest. If you don't digest, they cause problem. In anything of life, in Lionism also, when we receive anything, we have to digest, we have to contribute to public. We digest this to the public, then things will work, then you got a healthy life. Malaysia, I think 1.2 million of people are having diabetes. Why? We are always eat, they never stop that certain line that have what you have. You don't overdo it, overeating. That all cause a lot of problem. You never end. Life is always not enough. We must know that you have what you have. 在此我觉得我们作为一个人需要的就是活在自己，活出健康，吃也是要吃在自己，不要拼命的吃，拼命的弄。 做每一件事都是为了自己而做，为了自己而出发点，才不会影响到别人的权利。这就是在此，我祝各位吃出健康，活在自己，活出健康。谢谢。
欢迎大家来我们这个工大槟城一个地标，一个非常重要的地方。 来推动这个少吃糖对身体有益的预防糖尿病的一个运动，我感觉到非常高兴的，就是我们的狮子会的同仁本着这个服务社会，为这个世界，为这个全人类做出非常伟大的贡献，所以呢。 是全世界啊，在马来西亚第一个团体呢，很实际的来为了避免这个糖尿病的增加，那么推动这个减少糖的运动。那么这个精神啊，非常值得我们来学习和鼓励的。请大家给我们的狮子会，给自己一个热烈感谢的掌声，感恩的掌声。